गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज विकेश फ्रॉम मामलोटरा जी स्कूल झांसी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस चैप्टर टू, दैट इज अ न्यूट्रिशन इन प्लांट ऑफ क्लास सेवन। सो इन चैप्टर वन यू हैव लर्न दैट प्लांट प्रिपेयर देयर ओन फूड बाय द प्रोसेस ऑफ, रिमेंबर, फोटोसिंथेसिस, बट एनिमल कैन नॉट। सो हाउ एनिमल गेट देयर फूड? एनिमल गेट देयर फूड बाय प्लांट, बाय डायरेक्टली ईटिंग प्लांट or indirectly eating animal, those who eat plants. If you remember in your previous class, you have learned about the herbivores and carnivores. So herbivores are those animals who can eat plants in their diet, and carnivores are those animals who can eat herbivores. So I hope you understand. So all organisms need food for their growth. So the first question will arise, that what is nutrition? The food that you eat and the way that affects your health is known as nutrition. So nutrition is everybody required. In the first chapter we have discussed about the different type of a nutrition in plant, and in this chapter we will discuss about the animals as well as human being. So there are some different ways of taking food. So what is this? The mode of taking food into the body varies in different organism. Means different kind of organism can take by the different process to take the food. I have written some example. Let's see what are these. First of all, hummingbirds. Hummingbirds suck the nectar from the flower, and you know that hummingbird is the smallest bird in the world. The next one is, many animals feed on mother's milk. Next, snakes swallow the animals. Next one, some fishes filter tiny food particles and take their nutrition. So everybody or every animals can take the food in a different ways, but the purpose is to take energy and for their proper growth. Here I have given you one activity that you have to complete and find out the mode of feeding and kind of a food of the following animals. What are these? So this table, first of all, you will complete, then we will proceed to the next part of this chapter. So we know and understand that the primary source of a food for every animal is plant, because plants are producer and they can produce food for the animals. So today we have discussed about the nutritions, then we have discussed about the different ways of taking food in various animal. So you will complete this table and we will move further. Thank you.